on Fox.
Where more cold and more snow means more problems. Plumbers and HVAC crews have been working overtime.
Michelle Fiore reports from Logan Square.
Corey and Don, two things are going to get you through this winter: a working furnace and running water. Without them, these extreme conditions could be deadly. Already this winter, the Cook County Medical Examiner reports at least 18 people have died from cold exposure. Something that's hurting people right now: plumbing issues, busted pipes, and frozen water lines. Plumbers recommend you let the water trickle after you've gone to bed, because a drafty night can lead to problems.
I had a situation yesterday in Oak Park. They used the water all day, every day, and then all of a sudden they came in yesterday in the morning to go turn it on, and there was a draft on their meter. Their meter froze.
The extreme conditions stuck in Chicago for the rest of the week. In Logan Square, people doing what they can to keep going, bundling up, and bracing for what's ahead. This guy knows he picked the worst week to visit.
We're kind of winter wimps compared to y'all Chicagoans. I'm serious. Like, this is a whole nother level of cold.
So you came on the best week.
Yeah. Yeah, because my daughter's here. We came to see her despite the weather.
Already there are cancellations out of both airports. 200 cancellations for O'Hare tomorrow and nearly 200 for Midway. As for Amtrak, some lines out of Chicago are showing canceled for the next few days. In Logan Square, Michelle Fiore, Fox 32 News.
And now let's check in with meteorologist.